Look up in the air. It's a bird. It's a plane. No, it's Shamu the airship. This lighter-than-air craft measures 194 feet from nose to tail. It's 63 feet across and 67 feet high. And you thought Shamu the killer whale was big. The captain and co-captain can take five other passengers along with them on their trips, and we went along for the ride. Airships generally create excitement wherever they go, but none seem to be as much a showstopper as this one, painted like a killer whale. Pilot Glenn Hollander tells us more about the blimp.
It's got 6,666 cubic meters of helium, and the helium is the lifting force. We have two Porsche engines that are the driving force of it, and it's 194 feet long, 67 feet tall. It's made out of Dacron-type polyester material, and the gondola is made out of Kevlar, the part that we ride in. Well, we have approximately four engineers that keep the maintenance up on the ship, and we have approximately 24, 25 ground crewmen, which set up the masting site when we're coming in to land at an airport, and they also catch us when we come in to land and launch us, you know, during our takeoffs. We try to do as many sporting events as we can, you know, have a camera crew on board to do the aerial shots, and we have to take our crew with us, and because they have to be as close as possible to us in case thunderstorms or something arrive, or if something happens to the ship that we have to get back on the ground.
Besides being an excellent marketing tool, the blimp's aerial platform is also a resource to marine animal researchers for studying endangered species like the manatee. The aircraft's lighter-than-air design is ideal for quiet, vibration-free observation of animals in the wild. And since it can maintain a stationary position or even match the swimming speed of its marine subjects, Airship Shamu has become a valuable research tool. The term airship covers any lighter-than-air craft, and that includes blimps, dirigibles, and zeppelins. But no matter what you call them, they will continue to fascinate the public as they're seen floating up in the air.